What's going on, people? It's KC from www.kc-sounds.com. Back here again to do another beat making video. As usual, I've got my sounds and stuff ready in place, ready to go. I've got this sample here as well that I'm going to use. It sounds a bit like this. Yeah, so I heard that and it's given me a few ideas. So I want to see if I can get these ideas done. It's at 124 BPM. And yeah, I'm ready to go. Turn this sample down a bit because it's clashing with the drums. I can't hear the drums. Alright, let's get some hi-hats in there. Shift and R is what I press when, instead of pressing record first, because sometimes when I press record, I get out of my flow state sort of thing, so I don't record as well. I don't know if that happens to anyone else, but it happens to me. Hit that record button, it's like I get nervous. So what I do, I just press play, do what I have to do, and then hit shift and R, and that will record what I've played. And then just press J to join the whole lot. So let's just go in and see what these hi-hats are doing. I'm going to put it onto 16 swing. And it's moved everything out, and let's just, oh, they're on 16. Okay, cool. So I want, I could do some more new sounds. What do you reckon? But these are do for now. I need an open hat, really. Alright, let me just use this one. It's not the one I want, but it would do for now. Where do I want to put that? Yeah, there. I think it will sound good there. And we just duplicate them ones and drop them in. Yeah, there, I think. Oh, let's just find a melody for this now. That'll do for now. Let's just drop these bells in. Wait. I think there's so much going on in that sound there, like I need to take something out. I think it's the delays are too much. Yeah, lovely. That'll do. I ain't even trying to spend too long on this. Let's just drop some of them 3808s on there. Simple one works for me. So we just flatten that. I need something in that jam pattern. Maybe there, see how that goes. Or here. Higher 808 just in there, so that goes. Thank you. I'm just going to leave it as that, mate. It's just simple 8 bar loop, duplicate it. I'm going to take all that out there. And now, furthermore, let me just make that shorter so I get a bit of impact. And see how that goes. So what I am gonna do is see if I can find another sound to fit in there. Let's go brass. That could work. Let's have a look. Let's have a listen. Oops, I've changed my whole sound. Let's go back to. What was it again? Bells. Strange bell. I don't think it was that. Yeah, it was. So I'm just going to leave it there. Quick 8-bar loop. Started off with a sample. Added a couple of drums in there. Some 808s. Two bell sounds. Simple stuff. Just, two bell sounds and just create from there. So, like I said, I'm going to leave it there. Come back to it another day. Finish it off. Hope you got something from this video. Or you enjoyed watching it. If you did, hit the like button. If you want to keep up to date with the stuff that I'm doing. New stuff coming out, hit the subscribe button. I appreciate it, and I appreciate your time. Thank you for watching. Music is life. Peace.